Boy, I'm at Hollywood Gym. Hollywood Gym, Oldham. Big Dan's in. Big Dan's the boss this morning. I'm just going to show you around. Sun's coming up. There's quite a few of you. Friday morning. It's a bit empty. It's a bit cold. Tom's in. He's on his own. He's done a couple of sets. Probably onto his working set now. So we're going to do a chest workout. It's a Friday morning. We have our set days. Come on, lad. Set your target. Come on. He's full of aches and pains. He needs a little time out, I think. But his mind's telling him not. Yeah.
I need about a week off. I've been told by an IFBB pro I need a week off, and he is right.
You start to ache, it starts to get on top of you a bit. The intensity keep coming in, day in, day out. It's actually his fourth set. Gotta find out where he's aching. I'll find out where he's aching. And get him to talk a bit. Come on! It is early as well, it's early as well. So where are we aching?
What am I aching?
Even his fucking...
The top. My fingers are aching.
Aching. I know how that feels, I felt that myself. I know how that feels. Right, I'll go put another plate on here. Not doing a drop or anything?
Yeah, as many as I can and then drop it and then as many as I can. That's it.
Right, so we're taking a 10 off. Gotta keep it metric and old school pounds, which is very complicated for me. Come on, do what you can. Nice, aggressive. Come on, stay there.
Come on, 10 off. Keep going.
Come on,
stay there. Took the strength out of that.
Suck it in. Suck it in.
Yeah, attack.
Come on, attack. Pain. Oh, yes, pain. You can tell with them legs. Pain. One set, nice. Nose has got more. Knowles has got more. Come on! Push it in! Nice and aggressive. He knew what he wanted to do, he just pushed himself, and that's the thing.
I don't have a number in mind, even if I do one, it's a failure.
It's a failure. See, failure of your body, not failure of the mind. The failure of the mind is where you go, I'm doing 10 reps, I'll stop at 10. No, that's just a number. Failure of the body is what we want, and that's what he did. Good one. Fine. There's the angle. Angle of the decline. We're just changing the angles of movement. Forcing your muscle fibres to work in different angles. Folds the muscle out. can't keep coming in and doing bench press every day. You just get strong arms and fucking back. Come on! Like a machine. Come on, like a machine. Boom. Come on. Come on. No fear, I'm here. Come on, no fear, I'm here. Push. Yes.
That's it.
That's it.
A little bit heavier.
I'm running a bit heavier.
It's all about controlling that. Bounce it up and down, but that native.
We're not here to bounce.
Slow control.
We're just doing that. What are you going next? Are you going to go two?
15.
15. Put a 15 on now and then we'll put some mine away.
It does lock you in well. You're in.
And red.
We're doing a
drop set.
Just same again, just as many as can with this, and then drop set as many as you can. No numbers.
No numbers. Microphone on you, Tom. It's all them noises you make.
Keep talking to myself.
It's all them noises. But we just did 44, 33, 5.
Concentrating on the negative one.
And it was all control. It's not about just throwing it up, bang it down and throwing it up. It's all control, positive and negative. Superset on the fly. It's like a fly machine. It's nice and strict. Got a good dollar per weight on, 35 kilo. So he's gonna do what he can. And we're gonna move along to the chest press machine. With the diverging one, so it's a nice machine. We'll have to push him a little on his next one. So we're gonna move over. It's the same at chest press, but it diverges, the handles come together.
Just reps.
More negatives. Like I said, no, no negative, just reps. I call it catch up to the pain. That's it. Come on, catch up. Bind it. Come on.
Burns.
It burns. It's all you're here for, burning pain. Burning pain.
I've got to show people I
See, I do a set. There you go.
Yep.
All right, yours. We put the weight, we put another 10 on. Come on. Do what you can. It's a good stretch. You can't hide from this stretch. It pulls your fucking pec apart. It pulls the pec apart. Come on. You can see it. It's like hugging a tree, getting your arms around a tree. That's good.
Only 6 reps, what can I do?
There we go. Following around. You're sticking to that, but you're getting a good pump on this, don't you?
Yeah.
Come on. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, come on. 15, 16, 17, 18. 19, 20. You see the dancing feet? The dancing feet's the giveaway. Change the camera angle. We've got the camera running here as well. So, it's all doing this. She's laughing. Come on. It's all doing. Come on. Look at this. Videoing. At the same time, where's the camera behind? There it is. Moved on to some flat. But it's hard now. Chest is knackered. Knackered. We're just finishing it off. I'll just explain, we don't do dumbbells because of Tom's back and his neck. He doesn't want to risk any injuries. Because flicking dumbbells up, come on! Twist your body out. Nice. So it's no good risking. You've got to train within your capabilities. So that's why we don't touch the dumbbells. Biceps. We're on a machine change. We're doing the. Oh, we're doing a weighted preacher curl machine. Something different. So we're onto biceps now. I'll just follow him. Just having a feel first. He's got a 15 on. He's got a nice mirror in front here as well. You can see your biceps in the mirror. Come on! You like that one? We like that one. Pardon?
Better with the seat higher.
Yeah, we've raised the seat. Come on! The mark. I mean, I've had a. I don't do biceps for real because I've got a dodgy elbow. So I thought I'll just push a little bit today and I'll probably regret it later on because I'll be in fucking agony. Hollywood Gym. With Tom.
Yeah. Training muscles, not egos.
Alright, muscles, not egos. We've just done a chest workout, so we're just finishing with some biceps now. So I thought I'd live it, because I'm trying this new phone. I don't do live that often, so I might, all being well, do a bit more live. This is Hollywood Gym in Oldham. It's me, Andy. I travel around, we do all sorts. But I'll show you around. I'll try and pick up the social media more with Instagram and Facebook. But for me, this is, I'm just trialing the new phone. See what it looks like. It gives you a look around the gym, at all the machines. Tom's back on his arms. Hi, Kevin. Tarbuck. I can see you. Oh, hey, up. Abs is on. Abby on.
Kenneth, proper gym.
Hey, Kenneth, we got to come your gym. Yours is a proper gym. I need to take him.
What gym's that?
Ah, I'll keep it a secret.
When I'm going? I'll go with Tarbuck.
Well, Kenneth, we're coming your gym. We're coming over to yours. Yours is a nice gym. I think Tom would be impressed. Danny's on. Danny Kenyon. Say hello to it.
You should be at work.
Danny, you should be at work, Tom. This is live on Facebook.
All right.
We're live, Tom.
Yeah.
We don't know what to say. We don't know what to say. Have you ever been live, have you? Yeah. People have write your comments live on here.
Only good comments.
Yeah, I'll show Tom this angle. See, you got all the people here watching. So if you're doing another set of what, don't get out of breath. Keep going. Keep going.
No pressure.
No pressure.
Better doing properly, isn't it? Fairing light, by the way.
Danny says, shh, keep it quiet, he's at work.
Oh, is he just
putting
this?
Yeah, he's putting shh on. Shh, don't tell everybody.
Ask him when he's back in, so I can arrange when we're training. When are you back in, Danny? Or when are you back off of me?
He wants to know. He can you hear him? Sue! Sexy Sue's on. Are you alright, sweetheart? That's the missus, yeah?
Because I'm doing arms. World, so that's my arms.
World's watching. Danny says world's watching.
Who?
The world's watching. The world's watching.
I know John Hodgson's not watching because I'll get bollocked for this talking while I'm doing this.
Yeah, I know. What'd you say, aye? Tuesday, he says he's back in. He says he's back in Tuesday. Alright, so you can say something. Can you type? But you're not working that hard. You've got Yashish. Yogish. From India. India's watching. Tom doesn't do live. Tom doesn't. We're over 10 people watching now.
10? Wow.
10. But it is. You just keep it going and people just start following. You've got to make it interesting, Tom. Say something interesting.
We're training muscles, not egos.
Where are we training at? Because Tony's just watching now. Tony's
Hollywood Gym in Oldham. I've trained at gyms all over the world. America, all of Europe, Germany, everywhere. And without a shadow of a doubt, this gym, it's got the best equipment, best atmosphere. I didn't think the atmosphere of certain gyms could be top, but the atmosphere in this gym, fantastic. If you want to train, if you've got mentality, you want to train, and anybody that goes to the gym, the mentality should be you want to train. Come to this gym, everyone around you all motivate you, all help you, friendly staff.
There you go.
Get yourself to Hollywood Gym in Oldham, just off Manchester Road, opposite Screwfix.
There you go, Tony. Can't get a better advert than that, lads.
So, there you go. But it's all true, not just saying it.
So there we go. Are we done?
One more set.
He's only one more set.
Do some of them. Finish off.
Go, Tom, go. I can see you. Whoa, just pick my case up, sorry. I'm not used to this. Go, Tom, go. Yeah, I keep saying it. Stop talking and get lifting, Andy. Thanks, Sue. I have done a little bit of bicep with my dodgy arm. And you know I've got a sore elbow. In fact, I'm just going to wander off here. I'm just going to wander off. Just gonna wander off. Away. We'll see who's hanging around. Tony's watching. They're drinking your coffee, Tony. Have you made a brew?
Praise be.
We're live on Facebook.
We're just getting ready.
We're getting to ready.
We're just getting ready, Tony.
We're getting ready to do it.
Who's coffee are you drinking?
Tony's, of course. Just the coffee. None of this
fucking voodoo bullshit.
Voodoo bullshit.
Get bullshit. Yourself wide off your tits. We don't need that. We just go in and kill it.
Yeah, caffeine.
Caffeine, a bit of caffeine. Oh,
bit
like
of caffeine.
Six scoops, but we'll be alright.
Well, we've got thumbs up all over here. They're going thumbs up crazy. Say something, Dan.
Aye.
Oh, I'll get him to talk. I'll get him to talk on a fucking video, yeah. I'll get him to talk.
Hi, everybody.
Yeah. I'll carry on over here. Let me enjoy that. See? Guys are just chilling out. I'm in a coffee.
Get follow me.
Twitter, Tom.
At Jim Toto.
I don't know what the sound's like, Tom, at all. I ain't got a clue what the sound's like. But this is an interesting bicep machine. You're very prone. I get a wide angle. Plate loaded. Plate loaded. Hey, Danny Williamson's watching. Aren't you supposed to be at the gym, son?
We need to get to this gym. Forget that piece of shit you go to.
You know which one I mean, don't you?
He's tall, skinny Danny.
I seen him. He didn't say that, Danny. He didn't say tall, skinny Danny. I
seen him in hospital the other day.
You know, oh, you see, thing.
Yeah, he was in there.
That sounds good from Danny Kenyon. I don't know. I don't know.
I've got some training, mate, on Tuesday, maybe.
Right. You're training. Anyway, I'm going to leave it because my arm's aching holding this camera up, this phone up. I'll give you a last look around. He says he's not skinny.
Yeah, you are. get back to this gym and you won't be skinny anymore. You're not as big as you used to be.
You heard it.
But neither am I, so...
Yes.
But I'm still good.
Christian Martin from Australia is watching. You know Christian?
G'day, Austin.
You know Christian, yeah?
How you doing, fella? G'day.
G'day. So you can't turn it off because people all over the world are watching, you know? How many years has it been since you see Christian?
Has he been in Australia?
Christian, who's to train with? He lives there now.
Hey.
Fucking lives in Australia.
Nothing wrong with that.
Nothing wrong
with that. Look how we have to dress in gyms here. Hoodies,
he
jumpers.
Says, Jesus, Tom, not seen him for years. There he is, in the light of day.
I'm still sexy though, aren't I?
He's still sexy, isn't he?
I still train. Do you still train?
Oh, he still trains. He's a bit of a lump. I've seen the pictures. He's a bit of a lump. It's because it's all that sunshine and happy weather and happy lifestyle.
Australia, is it?
Which part of Australia is it you're in?
There's the question, Christian. Wants to know more. You should just tag him in your Facebook. I'll send the link.
Send the link, yeah.
I'll send his link so you can chat more.
I'd go on Facebook.
He says you're still an ugly bastard.
Yeah. I didn't even know I used to be. Thanks.
Laugh out loud, love it. Right, I'm stopping. I'll do some more because I quite like it. Bye for now from Andy and Tom. Perth, he's from Perth.
Sounds good.
Off Facebook Live. Running around. So he's still here, he's still on his arms. So we mix and match now, we've done Instagram, Facebook. I'm back to YouTube. Quite likes it. I'm already aching. I've done 4 sets on biceps. I'm not risking it. I'm going to see how I feel later on with my bad elbow.
Yeah. So
you get a nice squeeze at the top. You got to squeeze it. Done. We've got to get out of here. Time to move on. So that's another workout. Done. So I don't know. We're away all weekend. We're off to Liverpool tomorrow. Me and Sue. So we'll be catching up with you over the weekend a lot more. Probably, well, we've got training tonight as well, so I haven't been filming a lot of the evening workouts, but I will start to. It's a new gym for us. Way up. What's his loss now? So I'll just waffle into this camera.
Ooh, bright out here.
It's bright out here.
Might be light, but training muscles, not egos.
Training muscles,
not egos.
Not egos.